deserve punishment. We deserve judgment. We deserve going to hell because of the things that we have done. But because of his mercy, that Lamentation says, your mercies are new every morning. It's not about you, but it's about your maker. Let me mix mercy and bring in grace. Grace is God giving us what we don't deserve. We don't deserve to be alive today. Grace is something that God gives freely to an individual. He has given you life. He has given you a place to put your head. He has given you finances. He has taken you to school. So when I think about the grace of God, and when I mix it with his mercy, it leads me to a place that I want to worship. I want to say, God, I worship you because you are Jehovah. Just the thought that you, your mercy is new every morning. Just the thought that your grace empowers me. It releases me to worship you. It releases me to worship you. I worship you because you are Jehovah. Today I am saying that I have no other God but you. For you have done the things that no man is able to do. And you will do what no man can do. And church, I want us to release ourselves. I want us to worship you with a serving of God who takes us from glory to glory. You will be changed. You are no longer a slave. You are no longer under condemnation. But he who ransomed you has saved you. He said that he is taking you from glory to glory, from glory to glory, from glory to glory. He's taking you higher. Thank you. trust in Jesus, just to take him at his word.
Hallelujah.
And his word today is saying, I will take you from glory to glory. I will take you higher and higher. It may not look like it. People may talk you down. But the Lord, whatever he says, it's fine. People can only delay you going higher and higher, from glory to glory. But the Lord will do it. You're here and you need just prayers. Just lift up your hand. You just need prayers, just prayers. Lift up your hand so that we can see, so that the Lord can see. Father, you see these hands. You see the hands that are raised in this place. And Lord, we believe that you are the Lord who sees. Father, you have seen the hands.